So the laptop mount is different from any other laptop mount because it allows you to go into full recline without the laptop falling. So we do that by having this slide here. This is fixed. So to remove the laptop, you pull and slide out. The way I like to do it is I always just put my thumb here and pull. To put the laptop in the laptop mount, easier if you put your signal cable in first, power, and then pull, slide through, and you're there.